حديث 16 The Forbiddance of Anger. عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه أن رجلا قال للنبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أوصيني، قال لا تغضب، فردد مرارا قال لا تغضب. رواه البخاري. أبو هريرة may Allah be pleased with him relates, a man said to the Prophet, give me advice. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, do not get angry. The man asked repeatedly, and the Prophet answered each time, do not get angry. Reported by Bukhari.